kingdom come.
Deliverance.
Fuck, man. Like, this whole, me not going to work thing has been one hell of a trip. I'll get into it later. But now, I need Henry time. See. So, visibility is down to 24. Why is it so high in the first place? Making me so visible. Nope, that's not it.
Ki a fasz?
Riadó! Ott van egy a szemetek közül! Vigyázzatok vele! Légy résen! Ott van!
Itt nincs sehol. A kibaszott
élet. Again, it's like they're being magnetized to me.
A picsába! Hová tünetett a gyilkos?
Hé! Ott van! Vigyázz!
Can you see that? I'll go to the other bank this time, see what happens. Never mind, can't go that way either. Where's that guy going? I'll tab out real quick, pull the chat back up, there we go. Save here because apparently they're off panic mode now. Like, if I was close by, they'd be in panic mode.
Heathens are a lot tidier than the bandits. I'd like to see you try shooting these now.
Someone coming from the stairs. Hey, I like how you just knew where I was. Yeah, like that, yeah, you just suddenly knew where I was. Ooh. I wonder. Of course. Gotta get the code real quick. So give a crosshair for literally everything else, but not bows? Weird.
Mit keresel itt?
Try that again.
Innen kellett oda repülnie. Hát hol az a személy? Innen kellett lőnie. Meglépett a geci. Vigyázz! Látom az ellenséget!
And they go up that way. Everyone's coming out. What are our objectives? Actually, you know what? Not in combat. Maybe we can fast travel out. I need to get to an alchemy workbench. That would be the closest one. Wow, I actually made it out. Try avoiding it. Didn't want to go to Tomberg, but we're kind of out of options because we need to poison food. Got a map here real quick. I think that's a bathhouse. General Trader. We'll definitely need there. Probably a horse stable right there. Be contemplative. I think we need to wait 2 more hours, though. Rolls. Is the traitor?
Hey.
Move it.
What?
Oh shit. Are you the traitor?
What do you want?
Can we trade?
If you've got the coin. I...
I have low reputation. Distance. Moonshine. And I really need. We need those. Yeah, I think that's it.
Can we do something about?
Why not?
Wait a moment.
Bye.
We need to go here.
To me. Yeah.
We need to make poison and see if there are anything we can do about our stealth. Maybe there will be a herbalist there too we can buy supplies off of.
Jesus Christ, your clothes! Were you assaulted?
That's stock trade. Herb liquor put strength in your blood. Yeah. Bing. Yeah, we'll take that. Make her potion. Yeah, take that too. Take this book. Take both of these. Oh fuck, right. I gotta read all those books.
Can we do something about the prod?
Aye?
This here, and a little top-up.
Thanks.
Let's see. Nearest bed. Not there. That one doesn't have storage. Not there. Not in Ravana. Not there. This spot. Taylor, scribe. There it is. Go travel to the monastery. Rutenberg. Rumerhoyed. Bahus. And where are we to go?
Yeah.
Oh no, I'm stuck. Whatever, I'm already here.
Mind to call the guards.
I have a mind to tell you to stop minding your own business.
Oh, Christ, a pickpocket!
Never mind. Walking up caused it. Yeah, we'll just ignore him.
As you wish.
Where's my chest? Need. Definitely need those cave mushrooms. This one. This one, this one. This one. This one, 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 this one. Go study art. Oh. It's not that one. We'll definitely need the herbivore levels. Or herbalism levels. And we're going to use this one. Stacking in the flow with contemplative just knocks it down to zero in the drain. Your perk point in reading. What we got? Art connoisseur. First time you look at a fresco. That's like for first times. It's temporary. Magistrate, being well learned. Fair impression on people. Get +1 speech bonus when trying to persuade a guard. Take that one. Do we have anything for vitality yet? Got 2 perk points for vitality. And we're at 11. Blood Rush, what does that do? After being your first opponent, the power of your attacks will increase for a while. Your stamina will generate faster. That's useful. Oops. Got something for speech though. Final offer. Not really needed. Aesthetic. This is what we need. And vitality. Berserker. As soon as your health falls to a minimum, it regenerates 4 times faster. That's handy. We need this one. And this one. Go with this one for now. Alright, next book. Can't focus on reading. I'm capped on how much I can read. Just gonna see. Alrighty. It's gotta let me read now. It's been 8 hours. Strength's improved. Fine. Wait longer. I believe we're waiting an entire day just to read books. Alrighty, back to reading. Ready, marathon. Come on. Excellent. More reading levels. Oh, cool. I don't actually have to study these ones. Focus on come on. Fine, wait another day. Excellent maintenance experience. I think this one might be stealth experience. Oh, speech. Another reading level, too. Rule of Sir Nicholas. And more waiting. Reading. This one's the pickpocketing one. Excellent. Next book. Oh, we're all done with the books we can read. Good. Now I can offload some of our stuff and then go make potions. those. Keep the Groshen. Yeah, clear the horse's inventory too. Keep those. Alrighty. I need to bring that back out. Got that on, got that on, got that on, got that on, got that on. Cleaning stuff. We're keeping okay. See anything missing? We should be good to go. Is there an alchemist nearby? There. Plus it's got a garden there too, so we can just fast travel here real quick. Dervish. Alright, let's watch battle. Totally not gonna watch, you're gonna totally go in there.
Come on, cunt face!
Gone weak at the knees,
man. What the? We'll try that again.
To the attack!
Well, look what's come crawling.
Come here, lily liver.
Neat stuff. I'm gonna take it all. this on the horse. Head on. We tell from here, so we'll just keep that on hand for now. Neat. Keep that. And dead. Oh, that's more stuff to toss on. Drop that, though. Go through everything later. I got the Forester perk on, which I'm really surprised doesn't attack or activate at that spot.
Again.
I get the bandit's weapon? I don't think so. He surrendered. There it is.
Who are you?
Hey! Look what I've got for you. You'll love that.
Give you the hair. On him. Broken swee. Aid. What's this? Mom wealthy classes, colored rifle pattern. Yeah. Ooh, blue chaperone. Yeah, I'll take that. Foods preserver. Fine wine, shard. Ordered combat jacket, hell yeah. This guy have back poor point cheese oxcomb decorated black hose fancy trader great silver goblet. Ooh, Venetian glass chalice. Mask fabric, yeah, we'll take that. Cloth. Tight black hose. Those have got to reduce my visibility. Mail, dagger, dried fruit, dried meat, ration. Missing bodies. Oh. I've got a lot I need to sort through anyways. Worst condition. That one makes me more conspicuous. And increases my visibility, so that's on the cell pile. Think about that as soon as I get out of here. Conspicuous. Think about these ones too. That on the cell pile, this on the cell pile. That on the cell pile. Probably just throw all this food on the horse. Apples. All right, we got everything settled here, so just have to keep going to that alchemist. Why do I keep getting overcomfort so easily? Armor. This is my conspicuousness and visibility, but I really like that. This doesn't change my conspicuousness or visibility. This does. This improves it. We're keeping this. That on the cell pile. And this one as well. Cell. That on the horse. All right, back to the adventure. And here we are. Now we can do some alchemy. Let's consult the book. Bitter liquor. Strengthen your blood. Blue water your eyes. Bane potion. We need one fly agaric, one wormwood, two belladonna. Old location. I don't want to do any boar hunting though. Dollmaker, poison. Poison? Herb Paris. I don't think I come across any of those though. Thistles I did. I don't have any on me. Server. Lithium water. Want to put rights the imprudent choices of your life. It takes one mouthful. Okay. Now this is a skill reset or perk point reset. Batfoot. I'm not gonna get cobweb. Shit. Hope she's selling fly agaric and wormwood.
Good God, what happened? Take care.
Meal brew, aqua potion, Odona, Anyline, Dollmaker. Paris, we will need that. Take these Padfoot potions. Also take all these poisons too. We'll need these. Definitely need this wormwood. We'll take all of our stock of Bane. No chance on the fly agaric. Check basket. And waggle.
Can we do something about the price?
Naturally.
This, and a little something on top, for good measure.
Thanks.
Right. Let's at least see what we can do. Bane. Got everything else to make one. No, wait. We need the Belladonna from her. She only has one of those, though. Marigold. We could make some of those, improve our alchemy for a bit. High kicks. I need out of you nettle, your marigold. So we're going to prepare that then. Need water, handful of nettles, and two marigold. drop the nail in the water and cook for one turn. Leave to cool. Drop marigold. Don't boil it anymore. Okay. Let's get water. Get nettle. In there. Then bellows. Let that cook for a bit. Alright, now we can put the marigold in. Alrighty. One marigold could dock. What? Ocean brewing failed, but I did it just right. You need a handful. Nettles. Two marigold. That's what I did wrong. Alright, let's try that again. Water. Grab the nettles. And bellows. One turn. One. And two. Well, excellent. Alright. Metal in. Over. Toss it in. Toss it in. There. Make one more. Marigold. Right, we're all set. file. Right. Let's see our alchemy level. Mountain of Smoke, War of Life, Crown Air, Venomous Blade. What's this? And you can make one extra mistake without affecting result. Ink potions will heal you 50% more, but you'll get. Also intoxicate you, the stronger the feeling effect. The darker you will make you. Your cooked food in your inventory will spool 20% less slowly. Poison applied to the blade will remain longer. Pretty much need Bundle Alchemist and Routine. Into Smooth Potion, you get one extra, it doesn't apply. Auto Brew. It's our level in alchemy. That's something I can train off stream. Five. Yeah, we'll wait on our perk points. In any case, we got a camp to raid. Probably gonna arrive at midday or something. Wait till the evening. Let's go. We're going to scout this one. Need you to stay.
Wait here for me. Stay.
There you are.
Oh, you'll get what for.
It.
Where could he have vanished to? He must
oh, crap.
Be here somewhere.
What the heck? It's not hitting him.
Who's there? Is someone there?
Do I shoot him now? Yep, he's long gone. Damn it. Oh well. I don't know why none of my arrows would hit him. That. that, take that. Definitely take that. Can't really get a good price on everything else. It'd be a shame. I wish we could use spears. But for some reason, they patched it out. Like, they got the whole perk list for it, too. But they patched out spears. And a couple of these. I forgot, Marigold Decoction also removes a power debuff. I think I can do cure. A random spot. Doesn't look like it though. Oops. That would have ended badly. Take another one of those, though. Keep going. Shit, surprised no one's showing up tonight. Oh well. In live but offline. Very odd. Getting really close though, yeah. Just across this river. Be contemplative. Till evening.
Alrighty.
Night Eye Potion would be very handy now, but I didn't have that recipe and I didn't see him selling. Night Eye or Cat's Eye? Got a Padfoot Potion though, I don't know if we should waste it here yet. Care of this guy straight away.
Me woot as a honk.
Wow, Blood Rush triggers on stealth kill? Andy. General cumin fare. That though. And that. I'm really not liking that group. Lyagra right there.
Where do you come from? What you see is one of them barbarians. You wouldn't understand what he says anyway.
Is that all you got?
Let's try that again. More arrows. I don't know where you ran off to. Hopefully not to tell the others. This guy had good stuff on him though. Here.
Thank you.
Shit.
Vigyázz! Látom az ellenséget! A szentségi! Látjátok?
Itt nem látom.
Nem hiszem el! Emberek! Vigyázzat!
A faszba!
Bone back. I don't get why my stamina drained so fast. I have very high vitality. It's not making much sense. That was a direct hit.
There you are, you knave. Now you'll get what's coming to you.
That was weird.
You call that combat?
You fucked up there.
A picsába! Hova tűnhetett a gyilkos?
It's like the auto targeting is so bad. I wanted to go for the guy that was really close to me, but last minute they decide, hey, that's not your target anymore.
Is that the best?
What the fuck? Twitch still not notifying G2B when live? Yeah. Twitch notifications are pretty bad. Yeah, pretty much vitality of a 70-year-old. This is getting ridiculous. Are you kidding me? Of course. And then I'm angled on a hill so they can just get multi hits on me. God damn. Try that again. Where'd the guy go? I know for a fact I didn't one-shot him. Just run up to me to surrender. Get over here. Raise the alarm. Look out. Over here. Where is everyone? Quick. Raise the alarm. Watch out. Hey. I killed the guards there. Just see what happens. Get the high ground, Obi-Wan. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. Maybe there's a tree I can climb up, like I did that one time. Maybe. That guy's the bow guy. Finally, he goes down. Like, what, after three arrows? Jeez. Climb onto this wreckage. Okay, that just launched me backwards. Ooh, getting a little intense. That got them out of that pathway. Not long enough. Let them walk back up there, resume their post, then try taking them out again. Yeah, I can climb up this. Which not. Can I get in this tree? Nope. Was that 4 shots? Just to kill that one dude? Jeez. My bow broken or what? Human bow, 97% health. And this is the best human bow too. There for now. I want to get Animal Crossing, but I don't want to go spend money. I mean, the game's worth it. That's all I'm saying. But that's entirely up to you.
Away from that steeple and those archers up there, definitely going to be a problem. I'd like to see you try shooting these now. The answer to my prayer.
Just when I... Knew it. I think one of the enemies also did an instant transmission too. Need to get to their food supply too. So I can start dropping the poisons in.
Thinking shit.
Watch out!
I wouldn't want to live here.
Hey, all of you! Gather here! Sleep. Raise the alarm! Alarm! Over here! Where is everyone? Quick! Start! Get over here! Raise the alarm! Watch out!
We're going to put in Bane.
It's my own recipe.
What? Nope, I call this a tactical retreat. Hey, ow.
Who's there?
Oh my god, I could have killed that guy too. That dude was ready to omaiwa mushinryu you. Yeah. Can't believe I didn't check the tents first. Here. Yeah, let's knock that shit off right now. No, no. Try some of my soup. You'll love it.
Raise the alarm! Watch out!
Over here! Where is everyone? Quick!
Damn it. In this tent or this tent?
Two arms! Get over here! Hey! All of you! Gather here! Raise the alarm!
Over here! Where is everyone? Quick!
Raise the alarm! Watch out!
Hey, all of you! Gather here! Raise the alarm!
Yes, please gather there. You didn't think that through, did you?
Answer to my prayers. Just when I wanted to...
Fuck. I didn't think that through, did I? Now would be a good time to use one of the Padfoot.
Over here! Where is everyone? Quick!
Well, over here! Where is everyone?
What the fuck?
Quick! Hey! All of you, gather here!
I'll slaughter you! I'll chop you.
I hate when these rust nakeds run up on you. Come on. Sick of hearing these dumb fucks. Same here. Like, I hope someone could explain what the fuck happened there. Is this naked dude? Oh, that guy
Get
saw me.
Here. Raise the alarm! Watch out!
Hey, all of you, gather here! Raise the alarm!
Again, it's like it's Over not reading my inputs.
Where is everyone? Quick!
You're in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Hey, all of you, gather here! Raise the alarm!
Yeah. Just go after reload. Oh, nice ESP there, dude. No, that was a natural sprint towards me.
Over here! Where is everyone? Quick!
What are you doing here? Tired of late?
Alarm! Bring it on! Hey, all of you! Gather here! Raise the alarm!
Why is it giving me reputation thing here? Again, it just suddenly stops my inputs. Like, you saw me, like, stutter slashing at them, but, nothing was going. Okay, so I got one of the nakeds down.
Here. Raise the alarm! Raise the
Again!
Alarm!
The pig turns up
Watch out!
I'll find you, you kid. You can't hide from me.
Alarm!
Again with that. Like, I got lucky with the headcracker perk.
Hey, all of you! Get out here! Raise the alarm!
What are you sudden doing cavalry.
Here? Tired of life, are you?
These people are ambushed, or... these people you are ambushing are beginning to dislike you. Yeah. That was fucking silly. Hey man, your reputation with the bandits is dropping even though they were kill on sight with you. Really? What the fuck was that wombo combo? What was that wombo combo? I could actually go for that. That sounds really good. But good luck finding any fucking crackers. Are you kidding? Sometimes the stealth in this game is freaking amazing, but then there's times like this mission where it's terror bad. Like the geometry in this area is just pure garbage. Alright, we'll drop a regular poison in this one. Enjoy your meal. Oh wait, I think I already... okay, good thing I didn't put Bane in that because I already poisoned that one. The secret is in the spices.
Well, you won't be shooting these arrows.
There's a lot more sabotaging to do. If we can get the slip on this guy.
You're in the wrong place.
Holy shit, where's your curly mustache at? Right? Well, let's see if we can get a curly mustache. I forgot the options we had.
Hey, all of you, gather here! Raise the alarm!
You're in the wrong place.
Raise the alarm!
If I'm gonna get that guy, I just gotta go at a different angle. Crouching chameleon, dude. I'm practically invisible. Don't break the game's rules. You don't want to break the game's rules, do you? Of course not. That'd be breaking the rules. Hold still.
What are you doing here? Tired of life, are you?
That was a headshot. You guys saw that. That was directly in his face.
My prayers, just when I wanted to vent my rage to someone. What's the matter? Come on.
The matter is you ate like 5 arrows to the face.
Dwarves, get over here!
Bullshit. Did he just shoot me through the... You shot me through the tent. That's going against the rules. I actually want that. Make another marigold decoction. Well, nobody's here. Oh, fuck me.
Hey, all of you! Gather here! Raise the alarm! Raise the alarm! Watch out! Over here! Where is everyone? Quick!
Alarm!
Yeah, nice ESP, dude. No, this isn't Bethesda. This is Lionsgate shit. Like they'll magnetize right to you. Like, see, they glanced at me.
Hey, all of you! Gather here! Raise the alarm!
The fewer arrows you have, the better for us.
The heck had just happened? What's going on?
You have anything to
it's
say?
It's run.
I didn't do nothing wrong. Let me go.
Nem csináltam semmit. Engedje te kell.
Ez hazugság! Az egész az ő hibája volt.
I heard you had some trouble with our Cuman brothers.
Kiprovokálta a harcot, amikor a cimboráival leszúrtak két embert.
He start fight. His friend killed two men.
Just even dogs, sir. Don't listen to what they are.
For the last time. Sigismund's mercenaries are guests in our camp, and we treat guests as our own.
Mi itt vendégek vagyunk, ezért tisztelettel kell, hogy bánjanak velünk.
Igen, ennek így kell lennie.
How do you want to punish him?
Milyen büntetést tartogat számára?
Engedd szabadon. A többiek emlékezni fognak rá.
Let him go. Others will remember it.
You let these dogs tell you what to do. And you call yourself a leader?
I mean, they were probably going to let him live. Oh no, those aren't Italians. Those are Cumans.
No more unnecessary fighting. We are one camp.
They're from around Russia.
So fucking remember that!
You got naked. Hi, Henry.
See a long way from that steeple.
I don't know why the frame rate's going down.
Definitely going to be a problem.
Hey, all of you, gather here! Raise the alarm!
Shit, daylight's coming.
Alarm!
Shit, quest log. Quest log. I don't think we sabotaged enough. I don't like how that guy's approaching me. We did all the sabotaging we can in this area. We'll hide out here. It be dark again. I don't think the enemies will respawn. At least I hope not. That guy we can probably backstab. Then loot that chest. See, I'm a mime. Carpenter's axe. Russian honey. Take that. A whole lot of good on him. Yeah, let's see what we got. Definitely take that. Try more meat. Definitely. Better take a food. You know, one of those stave off the tire debuff. Again, where were you when we needed you? Stupid fly gate. Yeah, I'm seeing the frame rate skipping back and forth again. I'm gonna try something. Do I have anything extra open? No, I do not. Closed out unnecessary tabs. Program just updating without my consent. Try leaving the up on that. And let's see. Maybe that'll fix it. If not, I'll just try restarting the stream. Good thing I didn't get caught that entire time. Now the harder camp.
Itt épp egy malacka tévedt a disznőlésre.
What the?
Nesze! A szarba!
What the? How do I keep getting launched back?
Na gyere, te gari!
You guys saw that, right? I guess not, because it looks like the frame rate's still going to ass. Alright, I'll just try restarting the stream.